wasn't easy, but nothing is. No.
Hey Wesley, welcome to New York Harbor, the mouth of the Atlantic Ocean. And that's the Statue of Liberty back there. What I've done for you for your birthday this year is something I've never done before. And because I'm such a bad uncle, and I hardly ever come see you, I feel really bad about it. So what I've decided to do, starting here in New York City, all these beautiful buildings, I'm gonna transverse the United States of America all the way to Los Angeles and get everyone I meet to wish you a happy birthday. I'm gonna go, starting here in New York, we're gonna go to Dallas, we're gonna go to Miami, we're gonna go to Detroit, San Francisco, and eventually we're gonna end up in Los Angeles. So everyone I meet along the way is gonna wish you a happy birthday. I love you, buddy. I'll see you soon.
Hold on 1 second.
I gotta do the perspective view first. Hey Wesley, it's Brad. I just landed in New York City. Well, actually, I didn't land in New York City. I landed in JFK Airport in New York. I'm in a New York City cab now, and I'm gonna introduce you to a really cool friend of mine, all right? Here we go.
Hey man, how you doing? Happy birthday, all right? Your uncle told me your birthday, all right? And my name is Kashi, and wishing you a lot of wishes, and good luck for your birthday, and make sure you have fun, all right? So, that's all.
Awesome. Hey, Kashi, tell me where you're from.
I'm from India.
India, where in India?
Mumbai.
Mumbai, India.
Yeah.
All right, Wesley, so you got a big project now. You got to look up Mumbai, India, and then you'll know
look
where my...
Look for Taj Mahal.
Oh, yeah, right? Say it again.
Look for Taj Mahal.
That's right. So look for the Taj Mahal, look up Mumbai, India, and our buddy Kashi here is from there, and we're in his cab right now. All right, Wesley. So we're in New York City now. Excuse my hair. Anyway, after that cab ride, I wanted you to see what New York City looks like from the 10th floor perspective, as my hotel room here, as small and tiny as it might be, is on the 10th floor. So without further ado, my friend, are you ready? This is what it looks like from this direction, but it's gonna be better from this direction.
What's up, Wes? Or Wesley, I guess. Christian, California, Sacramento. If you ever there, it's a good city. Your uncle's kind of... can I say that? He's only 8. But he's alright, you know? Listen to him. Listen to your parents. Stay in school. Drink your milk. All that good stuff. And, yeah, hopefully I'll meet you one day, buddy. Peace out. A-Town down. Atlanta.
Alright, Wes. We're in Central Park South. And there's a horse. Say happy birthday to my nephew, Wesley.
Happy birthday, Wesley.
Hey, say happy birthday to my nephew, Wesley. Getting his energy up for the ride through Central Park. All right, Wesley, when you watch Home Alone next time with your mom and dad, there it is. That's the street. That's it. Hotel in the back of it. Happy birthday.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday, Wesley.
Thank you very much, guys. I appreciate it. Hi, Wesley. This is Bradley, your uncle. Your bad uncle. Anyway, behind me is the United Nations building, where all of the nations meet to discuss global issues.
Happy birthday, Wesley.
Hi, Wes. We're in Chinatown now. Well, part of it. We're going to go to the other part and get some noodles. But, this is a really cool part of the city. I'm going to get you something cool from here. It'll be in the package when you get it. Love you, buddy. All right. You wish him happy birthday?
No, I don't know. I want to do the
video. Oh, it's just a video. You won't do it?
No.
Well, can you say it in English? Just say happy birthday. His name's Wesley. I'm making a video for my nephew and all my travels. I'm just having people say happy birthday to him.
Happy birthday, Wesley.
What's his name?
Wesley.
Wesley? Yeah. Who gave him the name of Wesley? Poor kid. I'm sorry. What you doing to him and the name that they gave him me? Wesley, buon compleanno. How you doing?
All right, how you doing?
Happy birthday. From where? From South Beach or from New York? All right. Done?
Let it roll here. All right, go ahead.
Wesley, how are you? Danny McGinn, Rescue 3 in the Bronx. Happy birthday. Hope you have many more. And enjoy.
Wesley, what's up, buddy? Charlie from the St. Mark's Ale House. Coming from you from the East Village. First point's on me. Come see me when you turn 18. Your choice, bud.
Wait, it should be 21.
Not 18. No, we do 18. We do 18.
There we go. Wesley, welcome you to, if these ladies pass, ladies, good to see you. I want to welcome you to Grand Central Station, the epic center of all mass transit in New York City. And we're going to find someone to wish you a happy birthday.
My name is Ben. I'm coming, yes, for all the way down from Manchester, UK. And I want to say, happy birthday, Wesley. I love you. This is New York. Thanks.
Yes. Ben, thank you, man, from Manchester, UK. All right, brother. Enjoy New York, man. Okay. See you, brother. Nice. We got Ben from Manchester, UK. How about that? Okay, go ahead.
So, in Greek we say Wesley Chronia Pola, okay? In English it's happy birthday, and don't believe your uncle, I'm not Andy Garcia, yeah? Don't believe what he says.
See you. Thanks, man, I appreciate it. Have a great...
Wesley, how are you?
Really good.
Happy birthday. I'm from Ireland, Ambrose. Okay. I get nervous when I gotta talk to moving and still things.
There it is. Happy birthday, Wesley. Thank you, George.
Wesley, have a great birthday. I wish you many happy returns.
Thanks, buddy. Yep. Hey, buddy. Well, now we're on the beach. Tom's sitting next to me. And so we're going to find some people in a minute. I'm going to go look for a starfish for Catherine. And in my search, I'm going to hopefully find some people to wish you happy birthday. But for just a moment, enjoy Miami Beach. Oh, we have a stowaway that just washed up. Right there. I think that guy just washed up. We'll be right back.
What up, Wesley? Happy birthday with your uncle down here in Miami, catching in all the scenery at the beach, having a good time. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Wesley.
My name is John. I'm from Los Angeles. Happy birthday, Wesley.
Dan Hopkins from Washington, D.C. And Wesley, happy birthday.
Wesley, happy birthday, buddy.
Wesley, happy birthday.
Yeah, we're missing you in Florida.
Happy birthday from Romania. Wesley, la mulțean. That means happy birthday in Romanian.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Wesley.
Hi, Wesley. Happy birthday. This is Gabby from Detroit.
So you can see how cold it is. Very cold, but fun. We're at the Weston Book Cadillac, Detroit, Michigan. I'll show you a little bit of the hotel. Really beautiful. Real old school, kind of like the Plaza in New York. Oh, there it is. Weston Book Cadillac, Detroit. Say who you are, where you're from, and happy birthday to my nephew Wesley.
Who I am, where I'm from, and happy birthday. Who I am.
Who are you?
Okay. We're rolling yet? Now? Okay. Who I am, where I'm from. Hi, okay. Hi, I'm Tom Zelenka. I'm a friend of Brad's. And I'm from Los Angeles, and happy birthday, Wesley. How'd I do?
It was okay.
Happy birthday, Wesley!
That was awesome. Thanks, guys. All right, so I've made my mark on Detroit. If you want to look at my bag, see my wheels? There, see them? Here's where that came from. Because I wasn't paying attention, I rolled straight through wet paint, and now that's on my suitcase. Again, I'm sorry, man. See ya.
Long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go?
Okay, here we are in downtown Dallas, Texas. We're at the W Victory, it's called. The W Dallas Victory. And this is where we're going to have our party tonight. The rooftop bar is what we've been calling it. But I do have to show you something pretty special. It's actually pretty windy and rainy. It's going to be rainy today, so we may not even have it out here. But I just want you to see something. So that's really beautiful, but this is even more beautiful. Hey Wesley, we're in Dallas, Texas, and we're taking you on a quick tour of Dealey Plaza, where President John F. Kennedy was assassinated. And so we're at the red light now, but I want to show you the book depository, where Lee Harvey Oswald attemptedly, apparently, shot from a window on the 7th floor. So here it is. Allegedly. Oh, I don't. It wasn't in the JFK Commission. So that, we're coming up to the plaza here. Here we go. This is where he turned. But he was coming the other way. You want to give us a tour, Tom?
He's coming this way?
He's coming this way.
He's going that way.
Okay. And yeah, shots rang out. There it is. There's this depository. Right in the road is where first shot. And here's the second shot.
Where's the grassy knoll?
Right there. There's the grassy knoll. Yep, and that's where they said the other shot came from. So there it was, Wesley, where John F. Kennedy was shot. So as you're working on your geography, you can say that you've seen it firsthand.
Love you. Playing darts.
Falling all the way in. That's the shot. Go all the way in.
Okay. Yep.
Wesley, I'm here with your uncle and, of course, Tom. We have a outstanding bet. You'll learn about betting later in your life about what he should do. Right now, he's going to take a big, big, big scoop of wasabi, which is incredibly hot, and he's going to eat it. So let's watch him do that, shall we?
You're counting 5 seconds. 5 Mississippi.
God, that's a lot. Oh, my God.
He's getting prepared. He's getting into the zone. Getting into a space. Now, Riley Barber. 5 seconds rolling around on the tongue.
We got a timer here.
And then he can swallow. His head will begin to explode as the wasabi goes up into his nasal cavity and begins to expand his sinuses. He's getting in the zone, he's getting prepared. He's mentally prepared, he's focused, he's ready to go. The clock, the timer's set, the timer's ready to go. 5 seconds.
Oh God, oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God. 6-1.
Money on the table. Money on the table.
I told you I don't have cash.
Anybody else want to make a bet? And by the way, let's just show no tears. No tears.
Wesley?
Go to Uncle Wesley. Tom, Wesley.
That's how you make $30 the hard way.
Wesley, how's it going, buddy? Happy birthday. Greetings from 37,000 feet one. I'm here with your Uncle Brad. He's a pretty bad uncle, but I'm giving him some stuff to take back from the plane with you. So happy birthday, buddy. You take care. See you soon.
Hey, Wes. We are here in somewhere in California. We're up in the mountains, and I've been hiking.
Ooh.
And well, I wish I knew where I was. I'm kind of lost. Hopefully, I wish there was a sign or something to say. I don't know. I'm gonna keep walking this way though, because it's getting hot. The sun. Oh my God. But it's beautiful, and maybe I'll find a ranger or something. Tell me where I am. Man, I just wish I had a sign. Anyway, find some water. I'm gonna go, there's a trail this way. I'm just gonna keep going. Hopefully I'll find a sign or something. See you in a bit. Here's our first Banksy, live and in person. Nice. Wow! Hey Wesley, it's Uncle Brad here. I've got a very, very special friend I want you to meet. My buddy Tom, who lives in Los Angeles, it's his lady friend Deb, so here she is.
Hey Wes, I've heard so much about you. Just wanted to wish you a really happy birthday. Hope you have an awesome time. We're just chilling out, not doing anything really cool. Just going, oh, buddy! Do not try this! This is really freaky! Oh my God! Oh my God, Wes! Wes, it's going faster! It's going faster! Oh my! Oh, that's it! There's a bad- I think my face is in my shoes. Thank God it's over. Okay.
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 Okay. Here we go. Get Deb too. Here we go. Here we go.
Yay! Hey Wesley, my name is Darren. Your uncle looks like Joaquin Phoenix. And I hope you have a happy birthday, man. It's my birthday today. It's going to be your birthday very soon. Rock and roll, dude. Remember when you touched me late last night?
I came on home, you weren't there. All right, Wes. Well, it's been a long journey. Your Uncle Brad's a little sick. Lots of airplane rides. Lots of really cool people all across the United States of America. And each one of them that I've met along the way have wished you a happy birthday. I hope you enjoyed it. Especially the guy in Grand Central Station, that's pretty nutty, wasn't it? And who else? We got Chris Angel for a couple seconds giving you the peace sign, that was kind of cool. Been to a lot of places and met a lot of really cool people, and I've had a lot of great friends help me along the way, including Tom, who's holding the camera now, and Deb, she's over here on the pier with us as well. So this is it, the end of the thousands and thousands of miles of journey to find people to wish you happy birthday. And I will say, for the last time, and I wish I could be there with you right now, buddy, but for the last time in this video, I mean this personally, and I'm glad I get to be the last one to say it, but Wesley, happy birthday, man. I love you very much, and I hope to see you soon. Bye. When I could spend 5 minutes with you. They're asleep. Wishes that she could
could spend 5 minutes right here, and I see your face in the movies, and I see your face underneath my sheets, and I see your face in the places we used to go. But now can't spend 5 minutes with you, with you, with you, with you. And I see snow falling down, 6 more years and I've run myself into